General Walters, General Townsend, Admiral Bauer, other flag and general officers, distinguished civilian guests, men and women, the United States Naval Forces, Europe, Africa, and Allied Joint Force Command, Naples. Good morning. Buongiorno a tutti. About a year ago, you leveraged the inherent flexibility of deeply interoperable Allied naval forces through major NATO and U.S. exercises like Steadfast Defender and the U.S. Navy's global large-scale exercise to demonstrate our ability to operate dynamically. Under Operations Allied Solace for NATO and Allies Refuge and Welcome for the U.S., we were able to provide strategic airlift, shelter, and support on extremely short notice. Neptune Strike in March and Neptune Shield in May brought U.S. and key Allied strategic assets together on short notice under Vice Admiral Gene Black's Strike for NATO to demonstrate NATO's ability to conduct full-spectrum naval operations. Ladies and gentlemen, it's time for me to relinquish command. It's been an absolute privilege to represent the United States Navy and serve in NATO, the greatest alliance in history.
My first full tour after commissioning was in one NATO country, and the mission was to deter and defend. And I now have the privilege of living in another NATO country, but the mission remains unchanged. Again, thank you all for being here, and I look forward to meeting all of you and working with you in the coming years. Thank you.